And that caused the turnover. Great play. Cloutier spins in the right block, has space, scores off the window. 4 days ago. Dribbles, spins in the lane, across the paint. Bucket is good. It'll get a few rebounds a game. Szabo slashing in the lane, layup is good. Now they pass up top, Butler drives, slashes, kick out pass to Hudson, buries the 15-footer on the baseline. Pass near side of the court, at half court, they hand off to Smith, another three, knocks it down. Roland gets it right back down to Toskovich, uses her left arm, pushes, Iceland, and then connects on the bucket. Smith, head fake, drives left alley again, the scoop, good, plus a foul. Amber Mixon on her left hip, passes right back to the top of the arc, Smith the three, puts it in. She has to stop, Taylor has space in the lane, Smith, the reverse, left hand, finish. Points. She's got her hand straight up in the air, guarding Szabo, triggers a three, and knocks it down right in Smith's face, Letkowitz. Down the left alley, stops, fakes out Eisler, and then connects on the floater. 12-point first half lead. Birchall tries the three, swishes it left side. Birchall fakes the shot on the left, into the paint, turnaround shot, good. Cloutier got it with the left hand. Smart in almost 10 years. Birchall the handoff, pass down the lane, lay in, good. Count it, and a foul. Fanny Szabo at half court, stops at the arc, the runner in the lane. Her shot deadens off the rim and rolls off the glass with 5 seconds. Atwood outlets it to Smith, far side, gets past all the defenders. That's it. Vermont with win number one on the season, a 68-63 wire-to-wire victory over the Big Green.
Understanding that we're right there and we just have to have the confidence to go out and do it was, you know, something that we've been focused on to try and get that confidence boost that we needed. And I thought that, you know, it wasn't two players or three players. We had, you know, seven or eight players just really all have really good games on the same night, and that's what you need.
We've been looking for that win. We've been in a lot of close games. We had 4 games where, in total, we only lost by 12 points. And we were looking to come out strong this game and basically implement everything we've been working on the past couple weeks and get that win finally.